Mirror, mirror, what does our future hold? Show me what happens when our stories unfold.
Welcome to my wicked world. Wicked world.
You have to help me.
What's the emergency?
This.
Cupcakes?
I volunteered to make cupcakes for the carnival because I heard that last year everyone loved Audrey's. They were like an explosion of deliciousness. And I thought, I can do that and everyone will love me and tell me how fab-amazing I am. But none of that's going to happen because I can't make cupcakes. I mean, it's not like I made cupcakes on the Isle of the Lost. The evil minion bakers did. Remember the awesome ones we had at my birthday parties?
I wasn't invited.
That's because that was a mean thing to do, and on the Isle of the Lost, being mean was being nice.
Uh-huh. What exactly did you fill these with?
They say baking is a form of chemistry, so I decided to combine all of the periodic elements. I probably should have left out the sulfur. You have to help me! Use your magic!
No way! I'm trying to be good, remember?
Magic for a good cause is automatically good.
I don't think it really works that way.
Please, 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 please.
You're not gonna stop until I help you, are you?
Yep. Please, 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 please.
Okay, okay, fine. I'll do it, but just this once.
Oh, magic spellbook.
I've always wondered what Uniceptium tasted like.
Make no haste and turn Evie's cupcakes.
Ew!
Into an explosion of...
What happened?
You didn't let me finish the spell! Instead of an explosion of taste, we made an explosion of...
cupcakes.